confident that they could get away, so now they have that pressure. We're seeing Immortals look for the engage.
And they're gonna look for a little bit of something on this one. Keen knocked around for a couple more seconds, and now Shrimp in the front line looking for plenty to do. Let's Bounce brings in the back line. And Cody's not gonna lose his life for it. Couldn't get away, his flash was down. And this easy to be found is Xfinity trying to run for his life. One more shot would kill him, and Sunday and Keen gonna make that happen and pull out their next up to die. There's no way out, a double kill for Lod in the back line. And now only two members alive for Immortals. Team Dignitas have the Baron, they have the mid lane.
Yeah, it looks like they're just gonna keep pushing. There's such long